Hi family, hi guys, hi guys, hi guys, hi guys, hi family. Everyone, Mzansi's greatest daddy here, guys. Mimela Mofela. Woo! Guys, I don't know where to start. I get to get someone like I have a photo. I don't know where to start. Wow. I don't know where to start, guys. Last week, Sunday, every one of you guys who was watching the video, yeah, last week Sunday, when the family was pranking me, Mom, Aobakwe, and Mutahabo, they pranked me last week Sunday. And then, guys, I said to Mommy, my comeback is coming. The revenge is sweet. It's what I did today. It's what I did. Mozatina Bumpiano in the morning. Okay. Me and Kosi yesterday, Razer Poloi, he took the car, your mommy, out of the parking lot and hide it somewhere. So that today when she woke up, she must never find her car there. And guys, wow, so many of you little hilly, but what I can say is what Mzansi's greatest family is all about. I said to you, we're gonna laugh together, we're gonna cry together. You know, emotions will raise high sometimes. Then sometimes you'll wake up and laugh with us. Sometimes you'll wake up and cry and smile with us, guys. Now I'm doing this to apologize, guys. I want to apologize to Mzansi's greatest family. I want to apologize to Mommy and everybody who is the family here, even to you. I want to apologize, guys. I'm being a man enough. I'm apologizing. Mommy, can you come this side with Kero and Shumaka? All of you guys, come this side. Matapelo is Matapelo, thank you. Matapelo, okay, sorry, guys, for just come this side, guys. I want to apologize to Mommy, guys. South Africans as a whole, I want to apologize, guys. That was my comeback prank, but the prank was so intensive. My woman was crying, and I want to apologize. Mommy, can you come and Schumacher and Zara? Come this side, guys. I've got a surprise for you here. I'm apologizing, guys. I'm being a man enough. I'm so sorry for what I did, guys. But really, Mommy and Malum Lagi stories are last week. It broke my heart. Then what I did was a comeback, was a revenge. But I've realized, hey, that revenge was intensive, guys. Mommy, come, guys, come, guys. I want to do this, guys, before South Africans kill me. Facebook family, I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Facebook family, for doing what I did, guys. That was bad, hey? That was bad. It's what I call a prank, guys. That was a bad prank. Actually, my wife knew what was coming. That is why yesterday, last week Sunday, she said, "Daddy, please, don't go for revenge," because she knows I'm a prank master of the family. I'm a prank master of the house. Honey, can you come this side? Are you coming, guys? Yo, where's the key? Come on, Bulela. Come on, our way. Now you can follow me. Let me go and open. The guys are lost in here. Hold on, guys. The guys are locked in here. Aobako was one late, but it's okay, guys. I'm doing my best here. I'm calling the whole staff, guys. Mzansi's greatest family to come here, guys. I want to apologize. I can say, I'm Matapelo, Wishu Maka, Baba Kilo Nkama, you know, guys, because of doing. Coming, guys. Ole! Ole, you wanted to kill me also. guys, come in. I'm apologizing, guys. Family, I'm apologizing. I know social distancing, guys, but today, yeah, okay, it's 1 meter. Mommy! She coming. I want to finish this, guys.
Yeah, no, no, can get to the door. She'll come in a minute.
Mommy, come, mommy, come.
Guys, I called the whole crew, guys, here, man. This is Mzansi's greatest family. We are the greatest family. This is the family that brought you the Velvet Skin. This is the family that brought you Mzansi's greatest family, Biltong. This is the family that is busy, guys, bringing you Mzansi's family mask, guys. I want to apologize. I'm so sorry, guys, for what I did. I'm so sorry. But it was revenge. You know what Mani did last week. And you, all of you, you were laughing. Mm-hmm. All of you last week, you were laughing that her niggas having them around like, man. When I took my revenge, it was bad. Honey, I'm sorry. Guys, and I did this, honey, I'm sorry. I bought all of you guys lunch, guys. I bought all of you lunch, guys. Mommy lunch. Mommy lunch. South Africans. Yeah. But South Africans, I'm so sorry for what I did, honey. I'm so sorry for what I did. It was just a prank. You may tell them how you feel. Let me tell you. Some of you feel like you're sick. Many people something. Are crying, man. You need to say something.
Miss Carl.
Honey, I'm like a bad person. Say something. You're not kidding me. People are killing me there. Say something, honey.
Family, how are you? I'm fine now. I am okay now. And thank you for your messages, your calls, your coming here and asking. I am fine.
You're fine?
I'm fine.
But you don't seem fine.
You
were supposed to hug me or something! Thank you, family, for watching. We're going back to work now. We're gonna have lunch and we go back to work because we're waiting for your orders. The Velvet Skin, guys. Wow! And we went gold. Velvet Skin.